2,700. Come on, only 2,700. Very, very cold right now. 2,880 feet, 5 minutes climbing. Delta 757. Rocket launch. Everybody, it's November 2023. It is brand new. Sky and the peacock black and the land blue, everything. It's really, really awesome. I'm in the 247 Dubai to Miami. Delta. No, can't make it. Cannot make it. Because of crosswind? Should be crosswinds more quick. Look at that dark smoke, 757. Big engine.
Runway 28 right, clear to land.
28 right, clear to land.
Allegiant rocket launch. 3,264 feet. Absolutely rocket launch. This one, this pilot is a female pilot, 3,520 feet per minute. United. Absolutely rocket launch. Flight to Charlotte, North Carolina. The 10 years old Airbus S321. Wow, rotation so quick. The 4,096 feet. I know that. 4,096 feet. Southwest. Huge rocket launch. West Chicago. 2,500 feet. That's finally vacation liberty. Also brand new MAX 9. Oh, wind. Very strong gust, crosswind. 3,456 feet, United Rocket Launch.
This is the runway. For now, you're gonna just wait, continue full length, and disregard that.
Visual.
That's a very ID rotation.
Fellow 324 on
the turn. Absolutely, flipper is jumping 3,008 feet already. Absolutely, dolphins jump. 3,136 feet. Wow, dolphin is rocket launch. Yeah, this kind of climbing rate is very comfortable to me. 2,300 feet. Yeah, another 2,300 to 2,400 feet climbing rate is very comfortable to me. But this one's 3,008 feet. Rocket launch. Seventy-two feet American also rocket launch. Yeehaw. This angle is more than 3,000 feet. Yes, it is. 3,136 feet. Southwest rocket launch. It's a pretty early rotation. Very quick, Steve. I think it's going to be over 3,000, this one, Spirit. I think so, this angle. No, I'm wrong. 2,700. Still a bit of a happy blue sky. 3,328 feet. Delta waiting for a long time. Pilot is Delta absolutely rocket launch. Really control tower sync about it, change the runway. Yes, it's good. You can change that because it's not going to change the.
290 runway 28, right? Clear to take off.
It's a pitch down, yeah.
3 mile final, runway 28 right, clear for takeoff, maintain 4,000, heading 290.
Oh, that's a little, wow, that's a very steep. I can tell, they're very steep. Through 2880.
274 Lauderdale Tower, maintain 4000, flight in 290, runway 28 right, clear to take off.
290, maintain 4000.
Quick bank light.
It'll be 5 or 10 minutes earlier.
It was A321. Phase Delta, rocket launch. Oh yes, waving hand everyone, waving hand, yes, thank you, peace. The captain and the first officer both waving hand, Air Canada, Star Alliance Liberty. Feet, another southwest, rocket launch. Oh yes, peace signs, thank you so much, Captain. Welcome to the 10 left, everyone. Feet jet blue, also look at lunch. Oh, yes.
Four Lauderdale.
See you, big boing boing.
Delta 14.
That's a long, long fuselage. Look at this. Back to Atlanta. 3,328 already. Delta 757 started walking. Look at Chip. 3,400 feet. Fly to Baltimore. Southwest 1177. Duck Liberty.
Frontier 2173, contact my department.
Very nice. Thomas. 3,008 feet per minute is climbing. Look at Ranch Spirit, yellow banana crab.
Look at that, already high, already high.
Echo Zulu, Are we clear to land, runway 28 right?
November 2 Echo Zulu, affirmative, runway 28 right, clear to land.
Right, clear to land, 152 Echo Zulu.
Very fast. Pass by.
November 1 Charlie Hotel,
RNF address, runway 2. Departure, under 757 coming. Right to Buffalo, New York.
Blue
3,008 feet per minute climbing jet through. Right to Buffalo, New York. Lock at lunch. That's too cross, and they're too fast. Oh, that's too... How much gust of wind today? They know it's very windy. Very windy right now.